think we're about to see a high.
Here we go.
Leaping high.
Asuka turns it around.
Good night.
Good grief.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyper extend your elbow.
Guillotine.
And the ropes break this one up.
Great ring awareness there, Michael.
She goes for the cover. Now she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got something left here.
Boom! Just relentless. And Asuka was able to get out of the way there. Amazing reflexes on display. German suplex.
Asuka has the crowd eating out of the palm of her hand, but she's got to get refocused here.
Not what she was looking for.
Looking defenseless right now.
She's got to get back in the ring, Michael.
Whipped out of the barricade.
Goes right through it.
She's got her.
Which will start the referee's count.
Two. Three. Four.
Tough spot for her here, guys.
It's like she doesn't even know where she is.
Good night.
And she's toying with her now.
Nice job getting to the ropes.
She really had no choice, Cole. It was either get to the ropes or tap.
Bang right in the face. And here we go. Now look into the armbar.
Look at that. She escapes. Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
Chicken wing is in. Her opponent trying to hang on, but the Empress will tear your shoulder apart.
She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
It's locked in now.
Asuka, I've never seen her in this deep trouble before. What can she do?
It is absolute desperation time for Asuka.
Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here.
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
Just ruthless.
Good night.
Good grief.
Asuka is trying to get in her opponent's head.
Put down. Will it be?
kicking out.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Guillotine!
It's in deep.
Fighting for survival. She's out. She escapes the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
Asuka seizing the moment that time. And finds a counter. She's got to remember to get back to the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Two.
What a hit from Asuka.
Three.
Asuka turns it around. Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Four.
Oh, man.
Spiked him.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Six.
Back between the ropes.
One. Two.
Going up top. Look out, more aerobatics on the way. Take a look at how the Empress was haltered tonight.
That's an impressive victory, guys.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
Yeah, you can bet they're going to be talking about this match for quite some time.